माय नेम इज प्रतिमा भोई, सीनियर लेक्चरर इन इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक सोनपुर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द सिंगल फेज हाफ वेव कंट्रोल रेक्टिफायर विथ आर लोड. Here, this is our circuit. The circuit is consist of AC source, one thyristor and one resistor. Here, the VS is denoted by source voltage. T means the thyristor. VT is the voltage drop across the thyristor. A means anode, and K means the cathode. Here, anode and cathode is not specified. I naught is output current. Here R is the resistive load. V naught is the voltage across our resistor. When we give the AC source to the load, we get a positive supply at anode, and we get the here the circuit is supplied by a source voltage. When we give the source to the load, the anode is positive with respect to cathode, and the thyristor block the load current until it is triggered by a gate pulse. Now this is our waveform for the single phase half wave control rectifier with R load. Here the waveform for the source voltage, and this is the IG for the gate current or gate pulse, and gate current is we are using for the purpose of triggering to the thyristor. Then V naught is our output voltage. We get the V naught across the load. I naught is the load current, and VT is the voltage drop across the thyristor. When we give the triggering and at angle alpha to the thyristor, then conduction occur at angle the gate current at angle alpha. Then conduction occur from alpha to pi, and we get the output voltage across the load. As it is a resistive load, so the waveform of output current is equal to output voltage, and VT is the voltage drop across the thyristor. Thank you.